Welcome back to season 14 of my character elimination series.
Let's see who will be eliminated. Okay contestants, I'm Wanite2005 the Marvel DC and Nico Yazawa fan, and I will be your prize hander for this episode. Let's announce theorize votes. N, Pastel Meringue Cookie, Cardi, Tokliami, and Captain Caviar Cookie didn't get any prize votes. Cure Yum Yum, Koyori, Becky Intellion, Alberto, and RJ got one vote. And there's a tie, 2 votes for Orange Cookie and Portable Music Player, so let's spin the wheel. And Orange Cookie wins the prize. She gets a copy of Paper Mario, the Thousand Year Door remade version for the Nintendo Switch. Now for the elimination votes. Pastel Meringue Cookie, Cure Yum Yum, Becky, Captain Caviar Cookie, and RJ are safe at 0 votes. RJ got 1 vote, cuts into half 0.5 votes due to his Evergates. Tokoyami, Koyori, Intellion, and Alberto are safe at 1 vote. Orange Cookie is safe at 2 votes. N is safe, even at 3 votes. Which means Cardi and Portable Music Player are both eliminated at 5 votes.
Oh well, it was just fun, since me and Cardi are both Object Show characters out in this game, and now all of Object Show characters are eliminated in this season, some of the BFB and Teapot characters won before in other CEs.
I agree with that. Now me and Nineball have Chair Wheels contestants who are both out in this game as well, and now I can't win for the other contestants in the Object at Gaming, so good luck everyone else, and we'll see you guys at the finale.
Well, they're both out of here. I mean, I might not think or really much, however, nothing things about it.
Somebody could hear when
that cool, and I heard that song before. It's on the season 13 finale, so I will give a 7 out of 10. Group 2, you're next.
Better when I'm dancing, yeah, yeah. Better when I'm dancing, yeah, yeah. And we can do this together. I bet you feel better when you're dancing, yeah, yeah. La 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 la. When you finally let go and you say that solo, cause you listen to that music, say oh.
I like it. It did hear that from Wandy's season 8 rules music, so I'll give it 8 out of 10. Group 3, you're next.
Waiting for the time to pass you by. Hope the winds of change will change your mind. I could give a thousand reasons why, and I know you, and you've got to make it on your own, but we don't have to grow up, we can stay forever young. Living on my sofa, drinking rum and cola underneath the rising sun. I could give a thousand reasons why, but you're going, and you know that all you have to do is stay a minute. Just take your time, the clock is ticking, so stay. All you have to do is wait a second, your hands on mine. The clock is ticking, so stay. I need to
stay forever young. Living on my sofa, drinking rum and cola underneath the rising sun. I could give a million reasons why, but you're going, and you know that all you have to do is stay a minute. Just take your time. The clock is ticking, so stay. All you have to do is wait the second your hands on mine. The clock is ticking, so stay.
That is so amazing, I will just give you a 7 out of 10. So the high courts is 2 group 2, so you're this challenge, which mean the two groups are up for elimination. Vote for anyone to be eliminated and one for win the prize. This is a quadruple elimination, so you can vote for 4 contestants to be eliminated. The next prize hander will be Steve. Voting ends at 24 hours, UK time.